The best follow-up option after Lidia's command grab up forward 1+2 and a wall splat is the down forward 3-4. It's a guaranteed damage, an easy input command, and also if you grab your opponent on an off axis, you can do a re-splat and add additional damage. And here's a bonus video.